Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
The operation to capture Eruja's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Erujian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Eruja hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Eruja into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Erujian military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Eruja will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I've felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're bringing the pressure on me, so I think I'm gonna go out there and run up the score a bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return line to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle as Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. No, it's real funny.
Dodge that missile.
Bandit has a lock.
Strider 1, the men below you are to secure the Silver Bridge. But they can't break enemy lines. We have aircraft in addition to you, but our numbers are less than ideal.
Your strength in the sky. Too bad for those guys.
Enemy has a lock on you. Strider 1, Fox 3. In gun range.
This is Gram 7, evading enemy missiles.
Destroyed.
is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
I'll show you all how it's done.
I'm cornered!
Strider 1, enemy destroyed!
Missile.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Down.
Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. So I think I'ma go out there and put up the score, just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle as Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Miffle.
Cute. No, Miffle. That's real funny.
Miffle. Miffle.
Strider 3, Fox Miffle. 2.
Miffle.
Strider 1, the men below you are to secure the Silver Bridge. They can't break enemy lines. We have aircraft in addition to you, but our numbers are less than ideal.
Strength in the sky. Too bad for those guys.
Missile away, bon voyage.
Blank strike, evading.
Band it down.
Missile.
Missile is closing, Strider 1, break.
Missile.
Watch your chaff and flare supply. Strider 1, missile away.
We need more air support. We can't hold the bridge much longer without it.
Strider 1, watch the enemy on the
tail. Call reinforcement! Damn it!
Enemy's got a lock.
In gun range.
Missile.
Rock 2.
strike the sphere.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Our tank commander's down! Forward! We still have a chance at victory! It's much easier to defend once you've taken up attack position.
Enemy fleet is crippled. Friendly warships should be able to finish them off.
Ship's still
HQ, this is 1-2. We've eliminated the enemy resistance. 1-2 and 3 are making their way to HQ now.
Sorry, but I won't be disrupted.
Missile away.
The target has been destroyed.
3 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Strider 1, hostile gunning for you.
This is turning into an absolute nightmare. There's no end.
Missile.
Fox 2.
Missile. 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 Missile.
They have a lock on me.
Missile.
Just like you say,
missed.
Engine fire missile.
Cyclops 3, a big hit. We gotta eject.
Hold on each target.
Took him out one by one.
Cyclops 3 has bailed out safely. Don't worry, he's gonna make it. Listen, Trigger, real talk. If we keep this up, someone's not going home. I'll act as a lure. Meanwhile, you shoot down Mr. Rex.
What? Bandit has a lock.
I have a lock.
You grabbed a bait. Time to take him for a ride. Man, this is one stubborn bastard. He's on my tail, but he won't fire. Wait for the perfect shot, eh? Sorry, stranger. My boys won't let you have it.
Enough with your air show, Wiseman. You're pushing it.
Calm down. That's sweet. I never knew you cared. You're all grown up. I'll leave all the wisecracks on.
Hey, I'm being serious here.
Enemy behind.
See where your plane is headed. Eject.
Forgive me. Good luck.
Scratch the last escort.
Shown that an enemy aircraft has been stuck on Cyclops 1 for a while now.
Makes my blood run cold to even think if he came up on my 6. Shit!
He's refusing to fire. He wants a sure shot. Not too bad. I've got his attention. Just wait for your chance.
It's mine.
That's the spirit. Enemy on my 6.
You're quite the entertainer, but the show's over with this next shot. He wasn't a bad pilot.
Wiseman! Missile closing!
Missile. I'll keep him missile. On me! Just a bit longer!
Shit! Cyclops 1 is down!
Cyclops 1 is down!
Wiseman! Eject already, Wiseman!
I'm sorry, Count. This plane exploded.
Wiseman! Stay strong! We're not done here!
Cyclops 2, you've got the lead.
Wiseman!
Shit!
Negative, Cyclops 2, you're the lead. I can't do it. Trigger should take command. The duty is yours. That's impossible.
Do it.
Damn it. Cyclops 4, form an element. We need our top gun if we're gonna take out that bastard.
Cuckoo Count.
Strutter 1, missile launched. Missile hit!
Damn.
Now go finish the job.
Get Mr. X, Trigger. Shoot it down, Trigger. You can do it. In fact, you're the only one who can. My radar suddenly turned off.
What is it? Respond.
My data won't update.
My HUD is glitching out.
Damn it. What was that?
I've lost radar contact. What the?
Look at the sky. Towards the sun.
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base.
Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farbanti is now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian territory. Other Allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other airfields. We don't know much. The mission to capture the... But... We...